I think so. Well, Warrior is terrible. They already they seem to be playing. What's up?
Yo, do you have an invite soon, dude? What? Yo, you lagging?
Nope, just waiting to have mana to press his single ability.
Oh, I just lost the bolt. Oh, I didn't get it off in time. It was on me.
I can't. Yeah. I can't play. I actually can't play.
No, just play play DK for a bit. It'll be more fun, probably.
No, man, the game is just horrible. Like the game is actually so bad.
Do you want to try Shaman?
No, this is actually the worst version of WoW I ever played. This is.
Ah, 다시. Okay. 찍어볼까? 빨간 맛. 오, 맞았어. 노란색. 오, 보라색 맛. 오, 뭐야? 뭐야?
5s. It was a. Oh, what?
I think he's like an assistant game director, or like a game lead for Heroes.
Really?
He. It's crazy hearing like a story like his.
Well, they probably. I mean, they said he had experience, like, you know, cleaning toilets. That's why they probably moved into HOTS.
Oh
so, no! I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna put you in that situation. No, but yeah, no. I think.
Get those bombs off, guys. Get those bombs. Beware.
It's an interesting thought of people experiencing Classic again, and wondering if it has experiencing Classic again, and wondering if it has an impact on the real game and the current modern design philosophies. I think there's some things that you'll see be taken into account and learned from. I really think that we'll probably see some. I mean, to give you an idea, there was an all hands for the WoW team at one point, and Jab had asked the question of who is excited to play WoW Classic. Almost the entire room raised their hand. I think there was maybe like one or two people that were like indifferent. The entire WoW team raised their hands. Like, everyone is excited about that project. Even the people that aren't working on that project are excited about playing that project or playing that game.
And res
you thought we were stomping the rest of the server? The other guild got the kill on this boss an hour and a half ago. Don't we raid more? No, we're both 12-hour guilds, I think.
Jake's like, I was trying to, like, realign us.
What's the general thought of the Blizzard memes at the office? Small indie and having phones. Having phones one doesn't get joked about, but the small indie dev one definitely happens a lot.
Juste un peu sur la gauche, voilà, c'est bon.
Debuff.
Ouais, bah, j'ai. Voilà, moi je meurs. Continuez à jouer, tranquille. C'est des persos, ce que vous avez. C'est des persos. Tout ce que vous avez. Pote, si vous avez pas encore fait. Pote. Putain ! T'es capable, putain !
Why does Blizzard hate feral druids? My roommate says because they're bad and you should feel bad.
Maledict, shoot it. I'm just gonna close the UI, guys. I'm just gonna close the UI here.
Whoa!
What just happened? And then...
On raid 20 heures de plus. On se fait PL 2K1 arène. On a 2 items 410 en plus. On a 3 e-levels de plus que méthode. Et... Et
go. I locked fair.
I'm using Maldic. Maldic's up. Oh, DL stun. Kill. Nice. Oh, dude, don't die.
Oh my god, you got something.
Honestly, how's Classic looking? Good. Good. There's some cool stuff that I wish I could share with you guys, that you guys who are super passionate about Classic, you know, you would love to hear some of the stuff and the conversations that they have and the stuff that they're working on. I wish I could share it, but...
No.
He's gonna come back. I had to make something up. No.
I see him.
No! We're gonna have to flee! No! No! Two birds! Two birds! Two birds! Two birds! Come here! Come birds! Birds!
Go get them!
Please help me!
My personal opinion is, what Wreckful was banned for permanently is no longer a permanent ban. I feel like that time is served and he gets a second chance. That's just me. But, like, if, you know, say the Monk Discord.
Yeah.
Those guys are insane. The detail that they have that class mapped out and the math behind it all, it's incredible. If they point something out, I could take it over to the person who works on Windwalkers and get it looked at. If it was a tier set, like, I can go right to the person who manages the tier set, or in charge of the tier sets when we're still in Legion. Like, I could get it resolved quickly. Any sort of bugs with the Azurite, like...
No!
Oh my god, I'm so this stupid.
Fuck. Fuck.
You thinking about streaming, right?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna.
Well, one of the things you need to learn about as a streamer is one of these things called Twitch Prime. You ever heard of that, dude?
No. Please tell me what is Twitch Prime.
I'd be right happy to. So yeah, if you have an Amazon Prime account, you can link it up, sync it up, hook it up to your Twitch account, and it gives you a Twitch Prime. You can use that Twitch Prime to